October is the most fun festival that we have out here at Murray Family Farms, and it's because we get all of the families and all the school children to come out to get their pumpkin for October, for Halloween. And we have a lot of activities on the farm. It includes wagon rides out to the corn maze and out to the pumpkin patches. We've got a number of new activities. We now have a paintball arcade, and we've got pumpkin blasters.
We have second generation families that are coming out to the farm. We've been doing this for 18 years, and those children that picked strawberries when they were babies, now they're bringing their babies out to the farm.
And then we're moving around a lot of pumpkins. We're going to get at least 50, 60,000 pumpkins have to be brought from our farms and from other people's farms and placed on the farm, and that requires a lot of equipment. This spring, we took advantage of an offer from Jim Burke Ford. We bought four new vehicles, and that is helping us handle the logistics of getting the pumpkins in place.